Hey guys, what's up? I'm here with another video. Today I'm showing a sprite test. I don't remember my own game. Sand Legend Retro Sprites. So, right now it's just the sprite test. Next test will be the beta test, and then that will be it until, like, I get some of the main games line, and then the jump animation is just some fake Super Saiyan God Goku. Just ignore that. I'll fix it. I'll fix it, bro. Just calm down. Look. Alright, guys, it's fixed. It's just regular Goku now. Looking nice. So, there's also combat, as you guys can see. Which it looks like, but it's pretty nice looking. I mean, combat in the air. It's kind of like Rock Lee's, combat, combat in the air. I don't remember if I uploaded it to YouTube or not. Pretty sure I did. Yeah, I did. I don't remember now. So, yeah, it's looking nice, bro. It's real clean. And by the way, I started my new series on the channel. You guys also want to see more of that. And, man, like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. And if you guys want to see some more of these other games right here, again, like and subscribe. Comment down below. And, yeah. So, as you guys see, out of an Android DBZ chest. Naruto Retro Adventure, which is the one I'm working on right now. Naruto Retro Brawl. Sonic Retro Mega Mix. Sand Legend Retro Spreadsheet. Or Test, bro. Which I just showcased. And the next showcase will probably be Sonic Retro Mega Mix. And probably the fastest to, the ones that's easiest to develop is probably Saiyan Legend and Naruto Retro, but the hardest ones are Sonic Retro and Art of a Ninja. It was probably gonna be the longest ones to come out, so I'm probably gonna have to do those ones the last. Depends on, they do these three first, or not, I'm gonna do Sonic Retro Mega Mix, Saiyan Legend, Naruto Retro Adventure. Naruto Retro Brawl and Art of a Ninja is probably gonna be the last. Even though I already have the custom character and stuff ready for the game. So, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video.